This is how a DMN model becomes an AI agent. What we are about to see is an application generated using start.aletyx.ai. It bootstraps a ready-to-run service based on the Aletyx Enterprise Build of Drools, our enterprise-grade product for executing DMN models at scale. As soon as the service starts, your DMN model is automatically exposed via MCP, the Model Context Protocol, turning your business logic into a native agentic AI player. Let's take a look how it works in practice. So the first thing, I will bring up my browser and I will point to start.aletyx.ai. And I will select the Intelligent Decision Services use case. What it provides is a scaffolded project so I can work with. Now let's bring up the VS Code. This is a regular Java application. It's more specific, it's a Spring Boot application. Let me bring the terminal and let's start it. While the application is starting, let's take a look on the discount policy model. This is the model that comes with this scaffolded application. It takes a two input data, it's the transaction value and the client tier, and applies initial discounts. So you have some discounts based on the transaction value, and we also have some discount based on the relationship. So it is a VIP customer, for instance, we apply 25% as a discount in this decision. And then the top, we have the final discount. For the final discount, there are some different calculations. In the end, as a result, you get all these different calculations, sum all of them, and divide by 3. So now with a little bit of understanding of our decision, let's bring a LLM to interact with this model. For that, I will use the Cloud Desktop. Is the application that has the MCP, it's a MCP client to communicate to my MCP server running that we just started. Let's have in plain English a question. So what is the discount for a VIP customer with a $10,000 order today? So using just plain English, I express to the LLM what I'm looking for. And the LLM understands my question and will interact with my MCP. So it is now connecting with the MCP tools available and getting all the information that needed to run the decision. So it collected the model information and also how to run. And as a result, now I have the discount. So the value discount is 7%. The relationship discount is 25, and the final discount is 14.7. And here it explains how it goes. So, and that's a critical aspect of the DMN. DMN provides the right level of abstraction. So it is able to, the LLM is able to understand the decision and articulate to your user how the decision was made. Of course, this is optional. It's an optional thing. You don't need to use that. But if you want to provide visibility to your decision, the reasoning behind, this is also available. So this opens a lot of rooms that you can take advantage of. You can provide LLMs interfaces to your core business. So you have these type of interactions with the guardrails in place. So you're making sure that the LLMs will not hallucinate to talk about discounts. So this is a quick demo that I want to show you, and hope you enjoy. Thank you.